Governor Eric Holcomb today announcing Elise Nishala as the state's new comptroller. She will replace Tara Klutz, who announced her resignation earlier this year. Klutz will step down on Thursday. Nishala serves as the president of the Indiana County Councils Association, president of the Boone County Council, and is the chairwoman of the Association of Indiana Counties 2023 Legislative Committee. She will be sworn in on December 1st.